Christopher Wong. Chris Wong? Winner's finals is Oscar and Barry. You guys can play if you want.
Hello, hello, hello. It's Bertie GS here commentating this match. Right now we got Oski player 2 side, Shado player 1. Let's see how this fares.
Is Christopher Wong still here? Has anyone seen Christopher Wong?
Barry looking to kill this Deadpool. Oh, and he drops it.
Zero, zero, Oski Shado?
Yeah, it's first game.
Shado looking poised to take this tournament. This is the winner's bracket, yeah?
Yes, this is winner's finals, actually.
Oh, wow. Oscar in winner's finals. Who would have thought?
All right. He beat Ian to be here, so, you know.
Ian,
it wasn't that easy.
Which team?
Is Morgan, Doom,
wow.
Mag or something like that?
Wow.
Ooh. Oh, nice. Oh,
this could be. Oh, my God.
Oh, my God. Okay. No,
he just got 3 gifts from the gods right there.
I know, right?
Oh, that hammer.
This is a dead. Dead.
Yeah, that's something you always got to watch out for against Dante players. You got to see if they're like hammer happy and then bait it out.
Oh,
my God.
Oh, is Barry doing it? Oh.
Now Oscar chops in the corner. Smart to move
slide,
out.
Yeah.
Move out while Barry was doing the triangle dash.
Oh, it's too small.
Nah, that was Oscar dropping the combo. And now Shado popping X early. I don't understand why. I feel like he popped X so he can punish the slide, but I think he could have done that without having to pop
X.
Yeah,
I guess just momentum or something. I don't know. Like right in the train.
No, you're sitting there.
Uh-oh.
No, that wasn't even a mix-up.
Yeah, I guess I think he thought it would be.
That was one of those where, like, it was very clear what side that was on, but he still kind of got hit by it.
Yeah. Oh, well.
Good blocks, good blocks. I mean, Oscar still has X Factor, so things look good.
Yeah.
Wow, I just realized how much space that covered.
Oh, my God. You're so good.
Oscar with a really nice box dash there.
And then it's a dead zero.
Punishing zero for committing to those fireballs in the ground.
Watch this mix up. Oh.
Oscar getting hits.
Go. This could be a dead.
This should be a dead Dante.
My God.
Oscar trying to style.
I respected style over, you know, optimal damage.
And Oscar not respecting Dante on the way down.
What was that?
All Dante players love to come down with the helm breaker, with the hammer, with the dive kick. You always have to be respectful
of them
when you're under them. And same goes for when you're under Doom.
Yeah, of course, foot dive.
You must respect the foot dive.
Oh, he got hit.
I can't believe Oscar decided to fireball there. He chose to fireball up there.
I guess he thought he could hit Virgil.
That or maybe he was trying to stall.
Out. Oh, yeah, that too.
Ooh, nice DHC to the hyper, to Nova's hyper.
And this is no X-Factor Virgil.
Yeah, so no X-Factor Virgil.
It's not that scary.
Yeah, especially with no meter too.
Yeah, so I'm guessing this is a dead Virgil. And
should be a dead
Oscar
Virgil.
Taking game 2. Yep.
And I think it's way easier to finish a combo when you know, even if you drop it, it's not a big deal.
Yeah.
Versus, like, when you hit someone, you're like, I have to hit this now. Oh, nice confirm.
Oh.
Come on, do something real with this.
Oh, missiles. Oh, what?
Oh, no. That was on purpose for sure. He was setting him up for a mix for a reset.
Okay.
Uh-oh, stuck in the corner. That hyper's going to get hit out.
Wow.
Oh, I was wrong. I thought for sure the jab session was going to hit it out.
Chicken block.
Oh, he got the he chicken blocked and got out of the first mix-up, but then pushed the button on the way down, got caught by the buster. Oh, Barry messes up, and Oscar gets out.
Oh, and he hits the assist. Oh, he's going to chip him out.
Oh, X! I would X.
He's gonna hit? No. Oh my god, that connects.
He has no confirm off that. That's kind of crazy. The much easier practical thing to do would have been X off Deadpool and then just kill Virgil.
Yeah.
But I mean, you live and learn, and now we're moving on. All right. Oh wow, the Virgil assist carried him all the way over to where Virgil was. Or the Virgil rapid slash.
Yeah. And this could be a dead Nova. Oh, no, he drops it. Oh, my God.
Very bad. Oh, double X Factor. I'm not sure how I feel about Oscar's first X Factor, but Barry's second X Factor worked out.
Oh, no, it's going to hurt. No, he blocked. Yeah. Okay,
oh, I thought he dashed into it. See what happened there was Oscar was pushing buttons during the teleport. You got to just wait.
Yeah.
Oh, Barry drops the OTG.
Because I guess he didn't want to use meter.
I have no idea how he got hit there.
Guess he's pressing buttons or just crossed up?
No, it definitely didn't cross up. Oscar's just pushing mad buttons right now. Right there, he pushed for the button.
Yeah. Crouching heavy.
Things are looking grim for Oscar here in game 3.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, he had a chance at a foot dive, but Oscar right now, his defense is just extremely poor and just not.
Shado taking game 3.
He's not, and I really feel like Shado isn't really earning these hits. Like it's Shado's catching him with like the first level of all his mix-ups, you know. Okay, Shado getting a hit, and he has the meter to kill Deadpool.
Yeah, of course. Unless he drops.
All right, 1, 2, 3.
Yeah, Deadpool. Yep.
Okay, Deadpool gone.
Now see if he can block the mix-up. Dash? No.
Blocks the cross up too.
Boom. Oh.
Very nice. Oscar earns his way into the neutral. I don't agree with that X Factor at all. Maybe he pushed a button and was scared he was going to get caught by the assist. This is actually a great point for Oscar right now. Barry popped X Factor and didn't get a hit. So right now he's wasting
chicken
all of it.
Block. You have to chicken block. You can do a blockable. Okay.
Well, again, good thing about that is Barry dropped the combo and he used all his X Factor. Yeah. But Oscar
still,
doesn't have
that
climb
that mountain, you know what I'm saying?
I mean, if Doom can climb this mountain, it would just be really, really hard. He has the meter, though. That's the most important thing.
But then, you know, ZMC.
Okay. Shado only has one bar. Oh, that could have been a huge punish off that Shoryuken. Oscar kind of camping the top corner right now. Fishing for a hit.
Yeah.
That foot dive was kind of a big commitment there.
Light? Oh no, finger.
Slowly, Oski losing all his health to Chip.
He's not advancing the right time.
Oh, got a hit!
Goes.
Wow, that was a nice confirm. If you can do this without using me, if you can do this without using three bars, no, just do it.
No, he's gonna have to.
Wow, what was that? I think that was a reset. I really don't think that Buttergirl was on purpose, but we'll let it rock.
That was a grab.
That was a grab.
We know.
Okay, and the dream just got really real.
Oh, what is this?
Oh,
what is
my
this?
God.
He's going to level 3 this, but I don't think he's going to die.
No. I always think people are going to die.
And who knows? See. You know, I don't play Doom. So.
You know what? he mistimes it. Oh, God. Barry missed the push.
He can gain meter. He can.
And he's putting him back in the corner. That was worth it. Okay. Level 3. Oh!
Oh my God!
My God!
No!
Not like this, Oscar! Not like this! Just block. You have to block and push block everything perfectly.
Oh my God! You almost had it, Oscar! Oh! Barry, game.
Lady
Four.
Luck smiling upon him yet again.
So Barry and winner's grand final side.
Barry, just getting these W's given to him, gifted to him.
That wasn't his match, in my opinion. That should have been Oscar.
That was Oscar's game to win, without a doubt.
Oh, well.
But such is life.
I know.
Oscar.
GG's, Barry.
I don't know. We'll find. Oh, I'm sorry.